In Ohio, a state of emergency was declared after a train derailment and fire. This happened last night. Crews say 50 cars on a Norfolk Southern Railroad train carrying hazardous material derailed, sparking a massive fire. The fire prompted response from three states and an evacuation order. Fortunately, no injuries were reported. The NTSB is investigating.